But one of the reasons why they called the timeout before the free throws, they challenged that call as a foul, but I think they're going to lose it as Kenyon Martin Jr. hits nothing but arm on the block attempt by Kuz. He hits him right below, right above the elbow there, right there. That's going to be an easy call. Again, I shouldn't say easy, because when I think they're easy,
say it.
When I think they're easy, the officials don't agree.
Let me say it. Stu Lance just said this is an easy call, 120 to 113. I tend to agree with you, though. You know, we're checking, but we think the Lakers, I'm going to tease everybody here, they might have set a franchise record tonight.
Where, Billy?
Well, we're checking.
Oh.
Until it... There it is. 84 points in the paint.
And actually,
upon review, the challenge is unsuccessful, the foul stands.
And actually, the 84 should be more like 94. They've missed some easy opportunities inside.
Franchise record, 84 in the paint. 82 was the former back in 2017. Kuzma will shoot free throws. By the way, Brian is alongside with Danita. They've been with us all season long, helping us out to stage managing and statistically. So thank you to both of them. We'll see them in the playoffs here at home.
Billy.
Yes, sir.
They broke the record of 82 points in the paint.
Yeah.
It was an overtime game. Guess who it was against? It was a double overtime game.
In 2017?
Guess who it was against? Houston. Yes.
Down there, I think. I think it was a game down in Houston. As I recall,
was pretty good.
121-113.
You don't like me. You don't have half numbers.
Oh, man. Here is Augustine. Augustine, the high dribble. Look at him. He has a Kuz in front of him. A wrestling match has broken out between KCP and Olynyk. Three. Yes. Wow. He's still there. Kenyon Martin Jr. You know, Brooks had been the man, but Brooks has missed four in a row. So Kenyon Martin Jr. said, let me try. 220 to play. Lakers still up by five, though. Is THT taking charge? Horton Tucker leaves it for Montrez.
Montrez better go to work.
Montrez is with Kelly Olynyk.
Four.
In front of him.
Three. Two.
Bounces off of Olynyk.
Air ball.
Yeah, so the possession is now with Houston. It's a big one for them. 2 minutes to play in the game. Lakers trying to avoid slipping into the play-in. It would be official if they can't win this one. Ooh, step back, Kelly Olynyk. Rebound, though, Kyle Kuzma. And Kuzma's got a double-double. So three Lakers tonight with double-doubles.
Won't mean jack if they don't get a W.
Don't mean a thing if you ain't got that swing. So let's see if they can get that W right here. Kuzma, no whistle, and that one clanked off the front of the rim.
Well, he was anticipating the whistle, but it never came.
Tate, the southpaw, and it's only a two-point game with a minute 15 remaining.
I tell you, you let NBA teams hang around. I don't care if they're undermanned. You can find yourself in a real dogfight, and that's where the Lakers find themselves right now.